Courtney here, a color expert at eSalon, and in this video, we're going to talk about applying hair color to your roots only. I know what you're thinking. Why would I just want to apply color to my roots only? Applying your hair color all over is not the best thing for a couple of reasons. We don't want you to overlap your hair color. It can cause darkening, which in turn ends up making your roots look lighter than your ends, which we call hot roots. It can also cause banding or little strips which look darker over time, and we definitely don't want this. Typically, you're just gonna concentrate your application on your regrowth or your roots, unless it instructs you in your personalized instructions. So let's get started. Once you've put on your gloves and applied Stain Guard, get to mixing your color. Starting with her first section, she'll take a thin slice of hair and apply color to the root. She'll continue applying to a thin slice until she finishes the section. You can see how important sectioning is to managing your application. In the back, where it can be more challenging to apply just the roots, you can use your finger to feel where your parting is. We have a great video on how to apply to the back of your hair. Make sure to check it out. Now, set your timer for the time indicated in your personalized instructions. Remember, taking thin sections and clean partings makes your application so much easier. Thanks so much for watching this video, and if you have any questions, just reach out to us. We're happy to help.